members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skidded Marks. And Rusty Pete.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages!
Give it up to our heroes!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velma with Ratchet, a restless terror, hungry for adventure. Intergalactic history. invasion of Kurwa. Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, the Watsy grabs some ammo, of course.
On us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya!
Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
You like my ride, bro?
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Kraken?
or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right. Now, let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah! Did that hurt? Good!
Toads are peasant. Targeting us. His defenses are weakening. Me boys, where did the Nefarious find these?
Today, my ultimate plan is to come to you. And nothing
will stop me. How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? My arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!